If you think you're over your ex, but you're really not, I wrote this song you might like.
After we broke up, I thought I'd be over it.